Many years ago, in 2005, the island of Metal Island was peaceful and everything was lovely. Everyone stayed in line and did as they were told, apart from one. His name was Marmaduke.